Who would you like to be for a date? Who would play you in a film?
Are you high maintenance?
At what age did you go on your first date? Do you prefer that people shoot straight with you or temper their words?
Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's episode, magmumukbang tayo Q&A. Wala lang, naisip ko lang, like if you guys could get to know me a lot better, and solo session lang to. Before anything else, maraming salamat sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa akin. Thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. And kung bago pa kayo, welcome, welcome. Alright, so for today, since I don't wanna waste a lot of food, alam ko pag mukbang dapat sobrang daming food, right? But for today, yung kaya ko lang ubusin, because at the end of the day, tatlo lang kami dito sa bahay. It's just me, Anika, and Troy, and Troy is vegan, so kung may leftovers ako, isasayang lang yan. So, Popeyes, wala lang kasi nagka-crave ako ng chicken. This is like probably the closest fried chicken na meron here in Texas, because I don't want to go all the way to San Antonio or sa Houston to get Jollibee. Anyways, ayan. So, nag-question lang ako sa Twitter and I pulled up some questions na interesting na maybe you guys would like to know about me. So, let's go ahead and start. But first, this Creole Popeyes shrimp, super sarap. So, may nagtanong sa akin on Twitter kung Korean dish ba yung gagawin ko. I love Korean food, but unfortunately, pang Popeyes lang ang beauty ko today. So, she just asked, what's your favorite Korean dish? I love beef galbi. I love Korean barbecue. And I like japchae. But yeah, Korean barbecue. The spicy noodles, I can eat a little bit. But after a while, sobrang ang ham. May nagtanong din sa akin, what do you miss about the Philippines that people wouldn't normally expect? I would say, I don't wanna miss the beach. Yung mga beaches natin sa Philippines, it's super nice, diba? I miss going to Boracay. I miss being able to go to Palawan. Of course, may pandemya, diba? Pero, alam mo yun, nakakamiss pa rin mag-travel. Although here in Texas, meron namang mga beach na pwede puntahan, like South Padre, Galveston, and Houston. Pero, guys, hindi kasing ganda ng mga beaches natin sa Philippines. Olats dito. Talong-talot sila dito. Which language would you like to learn? I would say, I try to learn French. Back in 2014, I actually went to a French school, like French class lessons ako. Kaya lang, pag wala kang kausap, mahirap, diba? So, I know a little bit. Je m'appelle Michelle. Yeah, I just really love to learn more about French kasi wala lang, ang sexy. Pasensya na, because I'm actually getting our house cleaned. So, kung may marinig kayo in the background, I am so sorry, diba? But anyways, moving on. Who was your role model growing up? I would say my mom. Kasi, you know, kahit na hindi kami nagkasundo, we weren't getting along growing up. But she was my role model kasi she was the one who taught me how to be brave and strong and to really do whatever you want to do in life. And she was our breadwinner. Imagine, my mom was a single mom and she was able to put us into good schools. She was able to provide for us, and sobrang workaholic din ang mom ko, but I'm really, really proud of her. And again, siya talaga nagturo sa akin, you know, like, oh yeah, if you wanna do something, go ahead, you know. And pinush niya rin ako talaga to be, you know, to go after my dreams. Kahit na hindi ako pinayagan yun before, mag-artista. Talagang sabi ko, ay nako, ipuprove ko sa'yo na mag-aartista ako. And I did. But yes, I love her because siya ang breadwinner ng family namin and ng family niya. So, I'm very, 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 very proud of my mom. What flavor ice cream would you be? I would say Rocky Road. Wow! Sweet and salty dahil sa mani ko, diba? Minsan sweet ako. Minsan, sobrang bitter akong tao. What is your favorite food? Japanese food. I would say Japanese food. Just because, wala lang. Masarap ang Japanese food. I love sushi to death. Korean and I don't know, maybe Filipino food because I grew up eating Filipino food.
What type of car would you be? Ano ba? SUV. Para astig. I would say Jeep. Diba? Parang maporma.
But I'm not really fast. I don't drive fast.
Gusto ko lang yung astig tignan sa labas. Or yung G-Wagon.
Actually, G-Wagon. It's SUV, astig, pero classy pa rin tignan. So, I would be a Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon. Kain lang ako na kain.
Next question. Who would you like to be for a day?
Good question yan ah. I would like to be Heart Evangelista. Why? Because she's so pretty. Heart's actually my friend. Sobrang ganda niya. Sobrang down to earth. Gusto ko lang maging kagaya niya, like her lifestyle for one day. And she's very passionate sa lahat ng ginagawa niya. So, wala pang. Heart Evangelista, bakit? So, two. One local, Heart. International, J-Lo. Because I want to have her body. Habang kumakain ako ng papa, so, diba?
Who would play you in a film?
Ay, gusto ko yan. Kapag ka, since nakakamiss mag-artista. Huh? I would say, Salma Hayek. Kasi kamukha ko daw siya. Wow! Kasi magkamukha daw kami. Magkamukha ko siya. Because she's older. So, I would love for her
to be me in a movie.
Which
famous person would you like to meet?
Sino ba gusto ko? I would say, ang tagal makasagot. Oh my gosh. Bago mag-register sa utak ko. Think, quick. Ang tagal ko sumagot. Ano pong pasa sa utak ko ngayon?
A few moments later.
Beyonce. Sobrang galing yung performer. Alright, next question. After a breakup, would you rather be alone or be surrounded by friends? Both. Surrounded by friends. Just to, you know, para maka tanggal ng isip-isip. But be alone because you have to, syempre, deal with that. Diba? Kailangan. Hindi naman pwedeng everyday kasama mga friends. But to help you, diba? To really like move on. And you need that time to be by yourself para naman mag-heal ka din from whatever that has hurt you in the past or the previous relationship.
After a divorce, would you rather share custody or get full custody?
Well, hindi naman ako divorce, but it depends on the situation. Kung sobrang mang abuse yung ex-partner mo, either the wife or the husband, then of course, I would rather have the custody. Pero kung yung decision naman was mutual, na hindi na lang kayo magkasundo and you guys are outgrowing each other, then share because you want your kids to experience both parents. Hindi mo pwede ipagdamot. Ang anak mo is, it's not like jewelry or a piece or anything na pwede nyong pag-agawan. You know, it's not a property. Like, you both created that child nung in love kayo. You created that family. So, you wouldn't want to, you know, take that other part ng parent because there are things na magagawa ko na hindi magagawa ng isang daddy or vice versa. If ever, like, it really depends on the situation, but yun nga, if it was a mutual decision, I would say share. Mas importante na lumaki anak niyo na nakikita niya na okay yung mommy and daddy niya kahit hiwalay na sila. Are you a good cook? Yes! Hello! I took up culinary, so chef ako, Max.
Are you a morning person or a night owl?
Morning person. I used to be a night owl. Back in my teenage years, up to like 23, 24 years old, I was partying a lot. And then, when I moved to America, not even just in America, but before, like when I was 25, I started to like sleep early and then wake up early, have a morning routine, work out first thing in the morning. So, that was good. Are you high maintenance? No, not really. I would say, pwede tayo, you know, like, I like luxurious things, but hindi naman ako sobrang high maintenance na kailangan. Lahat ng pupuntahan namin is like 5-star. Simple lang din naman ako, but it's not bad to like, you know, luxurious things. I wouldn't say high maintenance, yeah. I'm siguro nasa gitna. I'm not very like low na talagang walang pakialam, na talagang you can take me anywhere. But yeah, sa gitna.
Are you more likely to avoid conflict or engage head on?
Avoid and then, pero pag nagalit ako sobra, talagang out.
So it depends. Siguro, minsan pagka I feel threatened or if I don't feel safe, abort.
But pag feeling ko mas tama ako, no, we're gonna deal with this right now. Unfair.
Are you satisfied with how you spend your money?
Not really, because I know how to make money, but I'm not good at keeping it and multiplying my money. And I think a lot of women struggle with that, and this is why I, for this year, one of my goals is to really learn about finances and not just save your money. It's really like multiplying, because that is where real wealth come from. You save your money, you pay your bills, whatever, try to save maybe 20% of that. But how do you multiply your money? That's how you create more wealth for your future.
So that's what I'm trying to learn this year. At what age did you go on your first date?
Seryosong date ba to? Yung mga puppy love lang.
I would say, yung talagang alam ng mami ko na talagang legal boyfriend and all that was nung 14-15 si JC De Vera. Can you dance?
Yes! Duh! Dancer ako before.
Can you touch your nose with your tongue?
Wala. Maigsi yung lila ko.
Did your mother go to college? No, but my mom is a badass. So,
hindi niya kinailangan.
I didn't even go to college either. But, I, you know, I was able to be successful sa lahat ng endeavors ko because of my grit and yung willingness ko to learn.
Coachable ako.
Do you eat breakfast every morning?
I eat breakfast maybe 3 times a week. I try to do intermittent fasting twice a week.
Yeah, so last 2 questions and we'll wrap this up.
Wala lang. Bakit? Para lang matapos na. Baka masyado ng marami.
You have a tattoo? I have 9.
9?
No, a lot. Pensa, bura ka na dito. 1.
2. 3. 4. 5.
5 lang pala. 9.
5.
Tama.
1. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
5.
Do you know how to pump your own gas? I had to learn when I moved here to America. Kasi sa atin sa Philippines, we're so spoiled. Ah! May gas boy. Diba? May tagalag ngayon ng gas mo. I had to learn. I know it's so easy. Sobrang, pwede akong maging gas boy sa Philippines.
Gas girl.
Do you prefer that people shoot straight with you or temper their words?
It depends. If we're in a heated argument, of course, I would rather you use nicer words. But if it's just, you know, like a normal like conversation, I would rather someone be straight up because huwag na tayong mag-sugarcoat.
Hindi na uso. 2021 na.
Alright, you guys. Thank you so much for this vlog. Kaya pa nga yung nag-vlog. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. And I will see you guys again next week. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng suporta nyo. Thank you again. And let me know kung ano gusto nyo makita next week. Just put your comments down below. Or if you have any comments, let me know. And I will see you guys soon. Mwah!